I like to turn the image that I've made into things like fabric prints that then get turned into costumes or into clothing. This idea of lightening one's day, and this idea of camp or of spectacle, should be seen to be necessary to our ability to deal with our everyday.
Hi, my name's Evan Woodruffe. I'm a serious artist.
I kind of think of art as an anti-weapon. You know, there are weapons in this world, but art is the antithesis of that. It's something that builds us up. It's something that makes our heart soar, and it sort of reminds us of these timeless qualities of being human. I've been collecting art for 30 odd years, and the last 12 with my partner Jeannie Clayton have been really enjoyable. Introducing artworks, narratives, sensations, emotions, changes the dynamic of one's living environment, and that really enriches one's life. It's stimulation, but it's stimulation outside of our computer screens, and I think to have images that will stimulate our intellect, our emotions, which aren't grounded in the digital, is very important these days too. I believe that part of an artist's social contract is to bring ideas of beauty and joy back into life. We are mediated with a lot of images and ideas of horror and darkness, and this needs to be counterpointed by the artist with ideas of hope and beauty and the freedom to be oneself without remorse or shame. So of course we live in troubled times, and I don't think that we should ignore those, the issues that we have today. But at the same token, I don't think it's my job as an artist to lay those problems out like maybe an investigative reporter or a politician should. My job as an artist is to uplift that person's soul so that they can be reminded of the timeless qualities of humanity.